We have left no stone unturned or pixel unwatched in our quest for amazing videos, and we're prepared to share that with you right now on this show. I, Johnny. He, Tom. This, Motorheads.
Around the world, people are uploading astounding engine-driven exploits. If you want to see incredible stunts, unbelievable feats of mechanical mayhem, or the most shocking driving fails ever, then look no further. Motorheads is here to guide you through the very best of this motor-based madness. John has created a full-sized, street-legal, push-along kiddie car with an engine in it.
It's an 800cc three-cylinder Dayu, so it's a standard little engine, but it'll do about 75 on the flat. I've had 80 downhill.
So it's no speed machine then?
No heater, no windows, cold, hard seat, long journeys, painful.
But he does have the wind in his face, and this car is one of a kind. Strange, unique, bonkers. Our man's a maverick, all right.
Yeah. And that's one of the world's biggest roller coasters. Right. He's driving on it on a trials bike.
Yeah.
And it's over a kilometre long, that thing.
Right.
And he did the whole bit in one take. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah.